Huskies up front in the second half. Chance for Chicago. Low shot. Hit the post. Rebound is knocked in. Chicago jumps on the board first, and it's Harry Shipp knocking it in.
Good for the rookie. I had a chance to watch him in Ave Maria. So talented. Such a great football IQ. He's able to pounce on that one and get the first goal for the Chicago Fire, putting them up 1-0.